In Owensboro, hundreds of people celebrated the achievements of women in Western Kentucky. Girls Inc. of Owensboro held their annual ATHENA Awards Luncheon at the Owensboro Convention Center. It honors the accomplishments of women in the community and in their careers. This year's winner was Susan Montalvo Gesser, the director of Catholic Charities of Owensboro. She was chosen out of a field of 21 nominees. Congratulations to Susan.